Meanwhile, tonight, police and fishers are investigating a deadly crash. It took place this morning on the southbound I-69 ramp to 116th Street. Only one vehicle was involved in that crash. The person driving the car died on the scene. Now, police have not released the victim's name so far. That ramp was closed for a few hours today, but it is back open tonight for rush hour traffic.